Alright, so you run forward, holding shift the entire time, open the door, hold left, and keep holding left and shift through the load screen, then you get to the cutscene, hold space while holding left and shift still, and it should skip it. Bam. Goes to the credits, you skip that, you continue. It'll load you past Mr. Slave's ass. You go right out. And then you can go straight to Chef Battle. And that's the skip.